Root canal treatment can, and often does, last a lifetime. But sometimes, traditional root canal treatment alone isn't enough, or it may not be an option, and your endodontist will recommend surgery to save your tooth. The most common type of endodontic surgery is called an apicoectomy. This procedure treats an infection or abscess by removing the tip of a tooth's root, where bacteria can hide in tiny canals. Endodontic surgery is a sophisticated microsurgical procedure performed by dental specialists called endodontists. These dental professionals have advanced training in surgery. They use state-of-the-art technologies, such as operating microscopes, ultrasonic instruments, and 3D imaging to treat you quickly, safely, and comfortably. In a typical endodontic surgery procedure, the endodontist, working with a microscope designed for microsurgery, opens the gum tissue near the tooth to look closely at the underlying bone and any infection. Inflamed or infected tissue is detected and removed, along with the tip of the root. The endodontist uses special ultrasonic instruments to create a space in the end of the root, then places a small filling to seal the root canal. Finally, a few stitches are placed to help the tissue heal. Over time, the bone can heal around the end of the tooth's root. Your endodontist recommended endodontic surgery as the best option for saving your tooth. Nothing looks, feels, or functions like your natural teeth. Choosing endodontic surgery could be your path to a healthy, functioning natural tooth that will last a lifetime.